I think the things that I've learned at the university that I apply on a day-to-day basis come from a training in medical school and residency, and just gaining the skills to be able to relate to the people of Iowa. I did a sub-internship in the NICU with working with the premature babies, and I think that really solidified just my choice in pediatrics. That really made it hit home.